The Grime test is a provocative test that indicates degenerative joint disease in the thumb MCP joint. It is tested with the patient in sitting and forearm supinated. The examiner holds the patient's hand with one hand and uses the other hand to grasp the patient's thumb below the MCP joint. The examiner applies axial compression and rotation to the MCP joint. If pain is elicited, the Grime test is positive.